Hello guys, welcome to MR. Learning. In this video, what about I talk to you for how to fix ready or not failure to connect to the host error. So simply few methods try to this error. And before that, like and comment this video, don't forget subscribe. And method is one by one follow to this problem fix it. Okay, let's go ahead to that method. So then first method for the restart. So go to the start menu, then power key press, restart button click to restart your system. Then go to the next step, then run as admin. So that game, then right click, then properties click here. Now capability mode, selected the capability mode below, and this program is administrator selected. Hit the apply, after the work button click here to close it. Then go to the next step, reset internet. So go to the settings, then internet network and internet click here. Now come to below, find advanced network settings. Then again come to below, the network reset click here, then right side reset now. So there click into the notification, yes confirmation, yes click here to confirmed. After that close it, come to back, go to the start menu, then power key press, restart button click here to restart your system. Then go to the next step, the DNS server change address given. So go to that control panel, then network and internet, then network sharing center click here, change adapter settings, your connected adapter selected, then Wi-Fi or Ethernet, anyone, then right click, then properties click here, then internet protocol version 4, again properties, then below use the following DNS server address selected, 8.8.8.8, below 8.8.4.4, fill. After that okay, close it again, okay, close it. Come to next method, the command prompt. So search in the cmd, they run as administrator, confirmation yes, that type that ip config space slash dns, enter, again ip config space release, enter, again ip config space slash renew, enter, after that exit. Then go to the start menu, then power key press to restart your system, then your problem fixing. Now thanks for watching, and like and comment this video, don't forget subscribe. If you have any queries, please ask me anytime.